Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
We can't just wait here.
Christ, it worked.
And now find the condenser before they realize something's up.
The door over there. That must be the way.
The condenser's close. I'm feeling echoes coming from the rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
Aiden, I need you.
你在这干什么？这没你什么事，回你的营区去。我的天哪，这帮人是？
Where are you, Aiden? To the subs. Wait for me. If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy? Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
No, it's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
The explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
Crap. light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
Here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch! Years of work! All for nothing! Make you pay for what you've done.
Ha ha ha! you. On the other side.
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh? We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah. Sounds like a fucking good plan.
I hate the cold.
Still angry with me?
Yeah, of course I am.
Sorry I behaved like an absolute idiot.
Yeah.
You know, I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
It'd be very...
I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you?
Huh?
Do you love me too?
I thought for one moment, but no, I don't. Sorry.
I've never seen anyone so pig-headed.
There! It's them!